Well, I think she's just a personification of all of our like the side of ourselves that we don't want to look at, but feelings that we all have from time to time, like jealousy and self-absorption. And you know, like she there's a guy and she wants the guy and she doesn't get the guy. I mean, we've all been there. It's fun to just sort of play this character who's larger than life. There's beautiful costumes. You can watch me try to manage 20 pounds of fabric on stage without falling. It's a traditional production and it's also very accessible. But also I just think like it has beautiful music that's not often heard, which is really cool. Like it's Mozart that you won't have necessarily heard that much of before. And it's beautifully sung and beautifully played. So I think there's a lot to see.